to keep the levels of performance as high as we have been over this last two or three months, and I thought that we did. Played with a lot of quality at times, and wasn't convincing in terms of finishing off our opportunities tonight, but when you don't win, you make sure you don't lose and you take it to penalties, and that's what disappoints me.
Had chances, particularly in the first half, I thought.
Yeah, we did, yeah. You know, we had certain moments in the game where we was able to break through the lines and put the goalkeeper under pressure. And I never really felt, you know, in the first half in particular, that was, you know, we was under that much pressure. We know the good players that Bradford have got, and we had to keep a shape. And obviously as the night progressed, they had a lot more of the ball and used it relatively well, but even, you know, up until the goal, I never really felt in danger still.
Didn't help, I guess, having to make a change early on with Shaun Long going off with what looked like a knee injury.
Yeah, not too sure what happened, really. Yeah, it was a blow that we didn't need. You know, the plan was to give minutes to Leon Davies tonight, but not as early as that. Yeah. And it kind of knocked us a little bit. And Mark Marshall, who's a really experienced pro, a lot of ability with a lot of pace, you know, probably took advantage of that slight. You know, that substitution just put us on the back foot a little bit. But I thought Leon stuck to the task all night. And, you know, when you're judging people, it's easy to judge people as a first-team player. You know, I judge them as young players. And I thought it was a great test for him tonight, and he'll learn a lot from it.
It was a really good teaching lesson for him, wasn't it?
Well, he won't come up against that opponent at all in the under-18s. And he's not really been isolated like that in the Checker Trade Trophies that he's played. And like I say, you know, there's a lot of positives that have come out of this tournament for us this year. You know, the positives were that we've been able to pit our wits against higher league opponents. And in the cup competitions this year, we've done ourselves justice.
You brought on Luke Berry, Uche Pizu, 10 minutes or so into the second half. Was that always the plan, to bring them on that quickly?
Well, the plan was to make substitutions.
Yeah.
You know, and we was hoping that we would have something to take us into half time, and we did. You know, we had that draw, and I always felt that as the night progressed, if Uche and Berry could be the ones that came and gave us that spark to hopefully win the game, then it would be a required substitution. And unfortunately, 5 minutes after they come on, you know, we conceded a really poor goal.
Nice options to have off the bench, though.
Well, we've started now to, you know, really ask of all the squad. You know, we've asked every single one of them to play minutes, and they have done, and they've trained really well, and you know, they've kept that level really high. So that was that was my outlook on the night. I wanted to make changes from the weekend. We've got a busy week again. 3 games in 6 days is a tough ask, but we look forward now and try and go to Hartlepool on Saturday and take our frustrations out on a team that, you know, we feel we can give a real good game to.